Alright you guys, so now we have our printer built, and we are going to build a solar panel. So get your compound, and throw on the compound to the printer, and start building your solar panel. And just throw your solar panel right onto the side of your printer, and that'll keep your station charged, pretty much. So that is that. Pretty simple.